Hello and welcome back to Remote CCF. Well done to everyone who participated last week. This week is our improvised shelter challenge. Now, I'm sure most of you have heard of the three threes. 3 minutes without air, 3 days without water, and 3 weeks without food. Well, sometimes there's a fourth one which gets factored into that, which is shelter. 3 hours without shelter. In an ideal climate like this, that might not be a problem. But if the weather suddenly changes and you're in a bad climate, then it's really important you get shelter quickly. Otherwise, you can start to get hypothermic or worse, which is why shelter can actually be key. Your challenge this week is to build an improvised shelter, and it can fall into one of these three categories. Our outdoor category, use anything you can get your hands on to build an improvised shelter and then make a video of it, think MTV Cribs, giving us a tour of the shelter, all of its features, uses, and where, if there are any, weaknesses. Our second category, the indoor category, is very much the same. Use anything you can to build an improvised shelter indoors, make a video, again, MTV Cribs style. Our third and final category is the miniature category. If you have a really good idea that you'd like to do, but you can't do it in the hour and 15 minutes, or you just can't do it, then you can do it in miniature. Using anything you can get your hands on, build a miniature version and show us what that shelter would look like. Make a video of it, take photos, and upload that as your entry. Shelter can be anything, from an industrial piece of bagging pinned up over my head,
to an underground bunker, which is definitely a more permanent type of shelter.
Or more normal shelter, like a basher which you use in the field. The point is, shelter can be found anywhere or made anywhere. It's up to you how you do it. Here's a couple of ideas for the miniature category. We're just using a bit of wood that we found in the garden and a patch of dirt, but you can do anything you want to improvise on this one. So that's all for this week's challenge. Good luck to everyone. Maybe you'll end up with a little village like this, or you might have a good crack at one of the bigger challenges. But make sure you're done by 16:45, uploaded to the competition area, and then back into your briefing rooms. Good luck, and we'll see you all next week.